All right. Let's see how horribly this might go. You know what? Never mind. I was gonna stab him, but that's not necessary now, is it? Ooh, I got a revolver shot. Yay me. Okay. That could have gone so much worse. Ah, you fucking guys. If I had a silenced weapon, this might go a little better. Holy shit. What can I make? What? Go over there.
It's cold. Someone took him out. Someone's out there. Spread out. Let's go.
Shit! Oh, he missed. Fuck. Run away, Ellie. Yeah, right. Ow. Gee, thanks for that helpful tip. Oh no.
Run away.
Hi. Dick shots till he's dead. Damn right I'm running. Fucking hell, you people. Okay. Yeah, let's do it like this. Who? Behind me? Yeah, now what? It's just a bottle. Is that some alcohol? Yep. I do have one arrow. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ah. Oh, man. What'd you put me here for? Really need to figure out where to go. That's my main thing, is I don't know where the hell to go. Alright, well.
We're under attack.
Damn it. Hear that? Well, it was something, you know. Who's pushing in? Whoa!
God damn.
Pin her down! Or, you know, feel free to just leave me alone and let me take some of your slaves. Jeez, dude. Nice. Come on. Ah.
Push in.
Shit. That worked out.
Coward?
Who's a coward? Hey, I can make something. How neat. How neat is that? Okay. I'm just about ready for this. Oh, hey, look at that. Couple silent shots. Thank you. So where the fuck am I going? This way? This kind of feels like something, yeah? Okay, I made it through that bit. Hooray for me. Oof. I'm mashing square, and I'm sure it doesn't do anything. Okay.
She's probably already dead.
Cool. You guys go on.
Come on.
You need to cover that bite up. Are the pillars? Abigail, Abracadabrigail. I'm gonna make your life disappear. Well, there's a lot of death.
Ugh.
saw somebody. And no, I don't. That started fast. This is a... Oh, Jesus. What is this for?
Abby?
Bit on the creepy side, don't you think? The pillars. Oh, this is a punishment thing. Hi. Is that not... Oh, okay. Oh, there she is. They cut her hair? Oh, she looks fucking skinny all of a sudden. Everybody's all fucked up. Looks like she's taking him to the fucking pet cemetery, jeez. Hey, look at that. Ugh. Ellie?
I can't let you leave.
Ellie.
I'm not doing this.
Well, here we go.
No. I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will.
Ellie.
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
I forgot, she's fucking ripped. I'm not sure if I'm just not timing it right or if I... No. She looks really different with short hair. So strong. What'd I fucking tell you? The last fight was gonna be one of these. Do this to me. This got me all kinds of fucked up. Hi, I'm back. Are they gone? That would suck. Where the hell would they have gone? Jackson? Could be a note. Ugh. Is there not a note? Of all the things to not leave. A just in case note would have been perfect. How come she's only getting those strings? I'm doing the whole thing. Sounds like shit. How come the D sounded like that? Is it my controller? That? What the hell is that? Look at that. Look at them missing fingers. Oh, I see now. That sucks. What? Okay. I was gonna say, our credit's gonna start rolling and we don't know where Dina went? Whiskey.
Coffee.
Oh, it's late for coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
He finally got coffee. Oh, Joel.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but.
What'd you trade?
Not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Oh. This looks like a better menu screen than the boat. I kept reading that, most people hated the ending. So I really thought I was going to, too. And then this ending happened. And I'm cool with it. Oh boy. As much as I would love to have... As much as I would love to have these credits play throughout the video, I think it might actually get the, there might be an after credit thing. Ah, fuck it, we'll stick around. These are some slow-ass credits, though. I would just leave them. I'm gonna let the credits go for a while. Enjoy.
Thank you. poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil, nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going Father, I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over.
Soon be free from earthly trial. This body read in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go see home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. Just a going over home. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I'm just a going.
Okay. Oof. I'm back. I gotta turn my TV down. I was listening to that without earphones. Play through the game again with all the upgrades and equipment obtained from a previous playthrough. That sounds nice. And that looks nice. Let's take a look at some models. You know what? I want to look at Big Boy from the hospital. If I can. Bloater. Rat King, Stalker half, Bloater half. So it's a Stalker and a Bloater stuck together. Is that it? View that. Yeah, I see a lot more than just a stalker and a bloater. Stalker's one of the legs. That's cool as fuck. But yeah, it looks like it's mostly bloater. I can't tell where the bloater's head is. I think it's one of these two. Oh, that thing's terrifying. Rat King. That's cool. Oh, this is when it splits off. So take a look at the bloater half and zoom. No, hold on. Bloater. Zoom. Yeah, see, it's not down there anymore. That's creepy as all fuck. All right, well, that's it for The Last of Us 2. I liked it a lot more than I thought I would. And I also disliked parts a lot more than I thought I would. But overall, I liked it a lot more than I thought I would. So, yay. I'm thinking of doing an annual run of Last of Us 1 and 2 back-to-back, probably skipping cutscenes and always playing on easiest mode with New Game Plus and all that, just to have an excuse to play them again, because they're very fun. Might call it the Fast of Us, I don't know. I'll see you guys in the next thing, whatever it is. Until then, oh no. Oh, that was a horrible time to burp. Until then, later.